Hello everyone, and today we are back for another Lumion Legacy PvP video, and happy Thanksgiving. And usually when I make videos on Thanksgiving, I showcase Gobademic. I'm running a Clutch Plushie Very Nimble set, Muck Blast, Hypnotize, Barbs, and Health Gift, and these are the TPs, 200 in speed, 200 in the range attack, 60 in the range defense, where Foolish makes your range defense higher than your melee defense. So this does look like a very good team to use Gobademic in. Gotta place Barbs down, though. The thing I'm mainly worried about is the Stratosaur. And also, the Imperior could also be kind of tough as well. Gonna bring Evidine because your speed. Bring you for Metronet. And the last one I bring, I'll bring you because there are no plant types. Although, I kind of want to bring one of these two. Out of those two, which one do I bring? I think I'm just going to bring... I'm going to leave Gobademic. Probably not a good idea, but let me see. You are Boots, aren't you? You are Boots Wendelin, aren't you? I'm going to go for Hypnotize and hope for the best. Oh! Okay, great start. Amazing start. I love it. Amazing start. All I want to do is showcase the turkey, but I kind of can't when I miss Hypnotize. Please. Really? Did that really just happen? I want to showcase the showcase Lumion, and I miss the first two attacks? Really? Really? Did I really miss the first two attacks of trying to showcase the showcase Lumion? Are you kidding me? All I want to do is showcase Gobademic, and of course, it misses two hypnotizes in a row. Well, there's no point in having this video in the battle because my RNG is just that bad. So, let's see if I can even make the comeback. Probably not, but I'm going to try. Not when there's that thing. Not when there's a Stratosaur. We'll go Luminami because I'm kind of forced to. That sucks. I should have just placed a layer of barb because... Like, the thing is, I can't read my RNG being that bad. Like, come on. We'll go for the Thunder Chomp. Yeah, he stays in. Magnify, yeah. Oh, boy. I can tell that this is going to be a nightmare, isn't it? Please just do a ton. It does, but... I'm going to lose. Well, that's not good. It's Frail Armor. It's Frail Armor. Oh, he swapped. Imperior? That's fine. That should not be able to KO it. That should not be able to KO Imperior. Oh, yeah. It does nothing at all. Unfortunately, its health is still very high, which is not good. I kind of want to just... I have an idea. I'm going to go Tower Claw. And then I'm going to go... back Luma. I'm trying to get this Imperior low on health. And since that only did half, I think this is the best thing to do. So yeah, it goes Boom Bash. I love the hit. I have range defense, so I do Flash and Flee. And then I Flash and Flee into Tyrannix. That will be what I do. Please don't flinch. Flinch me. Thanks. Thank you. Thank you. You're hilarious, Imperior. You're hilarious. Jeez, my RNG is not being good right now. But it's okay. We can go for, I think I'll go for Rough Up. Because I don't think it'll do as much. Oh boy, it's going for Setup. But why is it Mind's Eye? Yeah, it does a little bit of damage. Why is it Mind's Eye, though? Into Tyrannix. Just trying to stall this battle as much as I can. Yeah, I'm trying to stall an Imperior. That's what it's gotten to. Light Speed Ray. Have to swap out. Yes, he does. Thank gosh. Into Teoshino. Oh boy. This thing's going to be a nightmare, isn't it? Is this Teoshino just going to be a nightmare, isn't it? I have a feeling this thing is going to be kind of a nightmare to beat. I hope it isn't the case. Although I don't think he's a bequeath set, so I think we're okay. I don't think it's a bequeath set. It's back in the Imperial, right? That's fine. I'm a plus two. I think Tyrannix just ends up winning this match for me. Unfortunately, the Resentful goes before the Reaper, which, hey, what we can get from this battle is that that goes first. The Resentful goes before Reaper. So, yeah, Imperior's pretty OP. Oh, Metronet. Oh, no. I know what he's trying to do. He's trying to get Terashino or Stratosaur into the battle, and I don't like it. I don't know about you. Also, it's a Mental Shell Metronet. This feels like Stratosaur bait for me. Yeah, Stratosaur bait, isn't it? Oh, Terashino bait. Didn't think that was gonna come in. I'll take the extra damage. Although this thing is still at really high health, which just is not good for me. That thing's health is too high. And that's not the right play. I think Tyrannix is the best play here. Oh no, I could tell already this Terashino is not gonna be fun to beat. I can tell already. Well, just Nova. Well, please just swap. It's not gonna swap, though, I don't think. I don't think it's gonna swap. I'm attacking for that Metronet. Yeah, this Terashino is gonna be bad to beat. I don't know how I'm gonna beat this thing. If only I had barbs up. Body slam. Arrest. Thing is, the Tarot is running out of energy, but I'm also running out of energy, and I'm running out of health. And he knows that. That's the thing that's scary. He knows that. I'll magnify. Because he'll be out of energy. I could probably live one body slam here. So, I'm willing. Please just live one. Okay, do live one more. So, that's good. Nova Blast. Tons of damage. I think Tyrannix could win the match here. Oh, yeah. Tyrannix could win this match. Tyrannix can indeed win this match. We're going to go for a Light Speed Ray, because there's no reason why not to. Saving it. I should have just put Nova on the Metronet. Dang it, on the Metro. But I think we're still in a decent position. Oh, yeah. Yeah, we just spam Light Speed Ray and win. Which, by the way, that was my first lucky break in this battle. Which I don't think that would have mattered, because that got it into the red. So, we just spam Light Speed Ray and we win this match. So, despite my Gobademic missing back-to-back hypnotizes and getting RNG'd on for most of the battle, looks like we're going to make the comeback, which is good. Well, I'm kind of shocked that I pulled that out of my butt. I kind of pulled this comeback out of my butt, not going to lie. But yeah, this is not going to be part of the video for Gobademic because, I mean, showcase Lumion. Gobademic showcased Lumion, and showcased Lumion did nothing, so this won't be part of the Gobademic video, which kind of sucks, but we're good. We just priority these guys to death, so get out of here, Stratosaur. And the Terashino is very weak, so we win from here. Yeah, Tyrannix is pretty OP, fun fact. Tyrannix is pretty OP. Please nerf. Please nerf Tyrannix. So, yeah. That is the video. This will be its own video, I think. So, yeah. Hope you guys enjoyed this video of me trying to showcase Gobademic on Thanksgiving. But also not showcasing it. So, yeah. Hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I will see y'all all later. Bye-bye!